The tale of Bane the Fortunate from the work Gilio Usiria by Robert Smith III. Back in the old times, there was a rainbow-colored wolf who had a strange name and was called Bane the Wolf. Bane was very fortunate, more fortunate than other wolves. He was so fortunate, in fact, he was highly loved by other wolves. One day, Bane, the rainbow-colored wolf, was out traveling the earth when he saw something shining there in a hole in the earth. It was other rainbow-colored wolves that looked to be abandoned. Bane fell in love with the wolves, taking care of the wolves that had been abandoned. Bane took the wolves there to the place where he stayed, and there the wolves stayed all the rest of their days. So happy were the other wolves, they felt that it was a fortune, for the rainbow-colored wolves brought happiness more than a fortune. They began calling Bane, Bane the Fortunate, and they tell the tale forevermore, the tale of Bane the Fortunate. That story right there is called The Tale of Bane the Fortunate from the work Gilio Usiria by Robert Smith III.